Can I tell you this? I don't mean to scare you, but Africa, listen to me. If you are a firstborn, listen to me. If you are a first male, listen to me. If you are a last child, listen to me. If you are a breadwinner, listen to me. If you are the one who lifts up the head of your family, listen to me. Satan, he attacks, but there is a protocol to the attack. So much ignorance in the body of Christ. Listen, please look up. Look up. I want you to pay attention. Don't you think I'm wasting your time? If you are the first to be educated, the first for your head to be lifted in your family, the first, go and read the Bible about the laws, firstborns, not just the first to come out of the womb, the first to do anything in life. Do you know why? Because the first of anything is the seed and the pattern. The first to open a door for a family is the first to create the pattern, the first to break out of poverty. You think the devil will fold his arms and watch you? The first man of God from your village, the first man of God from your family, the first professor, the first married man, the first married woman. Praise God. Please sit down. Let me try to organize myself this night. Just help those under the anointing. I tell you, God is doing many things as I'm speaking. You came to church. This is Koinonia. No waste of your time at all.